Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on copying a Spotify playlist from one account to another. This is useful if you have created a new account and want to move some of your playlists over. You can also do this for any playlist on Spotify. Duplicate it and add it to your own account as your own playlist. You will need the desktop version of Spotify for this, as it won't work on mobile. If you are wanting to copy a playlist you created, you first need to make sure that it's set to public. I've logged in to my old account and will make the playlist public. On the playlist page, click the three dots button, and if it says make public, click that. If it says make private, it means it's already public. Now click the three dots button again, and this time select copy playlist link. I'll just paste this link into a notepad so I don't lose it. Okay, I've just logged in to a different account where I want to add that playlist. Copy the playlist URL that we saved before and paste it into the Spotify search bar and hit enter. Now we want to create a new playlist of our own. Call it whatever you want and hit save. Open the saved playlist again via search. Make sure you follow these next couple of steps exactly. Click on any song in the list to highlight it. Now, on your keyboard, hit Ctrl and A at the same time. This will select every song inside the playlist. Now, with your mouse, you need to drag the selected songs and drop them into your new playlist. This will make a duplicate of the playlist, but make it be your own so that you can add and remove songs from it. You can do this trick with any public playlist on Spotify. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.